Today we are going to learn the relationship between current and potential difference. According to the Ohm's law, here the resistance of the conductor is kept constant. We know very well that current flowing through the conductor is directly proportional to potential difference across the conductor. Here, by using this simple simulation, we are going to see how the current value varies with respect to the potential difference across the conductor. Here the resistance of the conductor is considered as 500 ohm. It should be kept constant, it should not be varied. Now I am going to increase the potential difference across the conductor. Now I am going to raise up the potential difference from 4.5 volt to 6 volt. At present, when the potential difference is 4.5 volt, the current flowing through the conductor is 9 milliampere and the resistance of the conductor is 500 ohm. I am not going to alter the resistance of the conductor. I am going to vary the potential difference. I am going to increase it from 4.5 volt to 6 volt. Look at how the letter I changes, how the value of I changes when V is increased. Now it is increased from 4.5 volt to 6 volt. Now see, the current value increases. When V increases, when potential difference increases, the current value also increases. Now still I am going to increase the value of V, potential difference, from 6 volt to 9 volt. Look at the change in the current. When it is increased from 6 volt to 9 volt, the current also increases from the previous value to 18 milliampere. It shows that the current is directly proportional to V, that is potential difference. Now in this case, I am going to vary the value of resistance of the conductor. At present, across the conductor, 6 volt potential difference is given. The resistance of the conductor is 78 ohm and the current passing through the conductor is 76.9 milliampere. Now I am going to increase the resistance value. Usually when the resistance of the conductor is increased, what will happen? The current value will decrease. Look at the variations. Now I am going to increase the resistance value from 78 ohm to next successive increasing values. Look at that. Now it is increased from 78 to 161 ohm. What happened? Look at the value of current. The current value is decreased to 37.3 milliampere. Look at the size of the letter of I also. It is also decreased. Now I am going to increase the R value further from the previous value to 368 ohm. Now the R is increased. Now the current is decreased. I symbol is also looking very small. Now I am increasing the value of R. Now the resistance of the conductor is 764 ohm. Now the current is decreased to 7.9 milliampere. Look at the size of the letter I. It shows that when the resistance of the conductor is increased, current flow is decreased. In high resistance path, the current flow will be very less. All the calculations can be tested and checked with the help of Ohm's law expression V is equal to IR. By knowing any two quantities, the unknown one can be calculated.